Hi guys, today we are going to see how you can create a PDF flipbook. Let's say you have a PDF and you want to convert your PDF into a flipbook like this. You can do that easily by watching this video. When we use a normal PDF to read, we have to scroll pages one by one. But with a flipbook, instead of scrolling the pages, you can flip the pages like this, which looks like a real book and it is also interactive and eye-catching. So after watching this video, you will be able to create a PDF flipbook like this, which will be in a link that you can share it with anyone you want, and it can also be read on any device of your choice. Okay, so let's get started. I'm Brian from Website Learners, and let's start creating a PDF flipbook. Now if you already have a PDF and want to convert it into a flipbook, you can skip to the final step. Now first, we are going to create a PDF. So to create a PDF, we are going to do three steps. The first step is to create an account in Canva. So to create the account in Canva, just click the link below this video and it'll take you to this site. This is the website that is going to help us create a PDF. So to create an account in Canva, you can choose any of these options. I'm going to sign up with my Google account. So let's click continue with Google and select your account. Then it'll take you to this page. So now we have successfully created our Canva account. Once you have created your account, now let's go to step 2, which is to create a design for our PDF. So to do that, click create a design and search for A4 and select this. You can see that a blank page opens, and here you can add any type of content you want. Now to add text to your PDF, just click text and you can get these options. Now let's say you want to add a heading to this page. Just click here and a header will be added. Now enter the heading you want. Now let's say you want to resize the heading text. So just drag it and move to the place you want and resize the text like this. Now let's say you want to add an image to the PDF. So to do that, just click uploads. Now drag and drop the image from your computer and the image will be added to your page. Now to resize the image, just drag the image like this. Okay, now to align the text, just click on the text and choose the alignment from here. I'm choosing this and the text gets aligned. Now if you want to change the font of the text, just click here. And here you can choose the font you want. And you can type the name of the font here and select the font. I'm going to choose this font. Now you can see that the font has been changed. Now if you want to make the text bold, just click here and the font gets bold. Now if you want to add a shape to your PDF, just click here and you can choose from the following shapes. I'm going to choose this. Now drag and drop the shape here. And as you can see, the shape gets added. Now to add color to the shape, just click here. I'm going to choose this color. So let's change the color of this text. So just select the text and choose the color you want. In the same way, you can change the color of any text on the PDF. Okay, and as you can see, the color has been changed to the shape. Okay, once you have created the first page on your PDF, now if you want to add a new page to your PDF, just scroll down, click add page, and a blank page gets added. Now let's say you want to add a table of contents to the page like this. So to do that, just click here and you can see a lot of options. Now search for table of contents and you can choose any template from here. And I'm going to choose this template. So let's click on it, drag it, now drop it here and the template gets added. Now to edit the content, just click here and then enter the text you want. You can also rearrange the heading and the content inside to make it look easy to read. So you can just drag and drop like this. Now if you want to remove any content, just click on it, press delete and the content will be deleted. Okay, now if you want to change the color of this design, just click here and choose the color from here. I'm going to choose this. And as you can see, the color has been changed. So this is how you can add the table of contents to your PDF. In the same way, you can add more content to your PDF like this. Now if you want to add a new page, just click add page and add the content you want. Once you're done, this is how the PDF looks like. So now we have successfully created our PDF. Now, if you want to get better at designing, then Skillshare is the perfect platform for you. You can check out these Canva courses below to learn the basics of branding and designing. And it's not just limited to designs. With just a single subscription, you can learn almost any topic you want from expert teachers. It provides you a way to learn a wide variety of topics online. Skillshare has thousands of online classes with different topics. Now, to improve your design skills, we suggest you take up graphic design fundamentals in Canva, learn great design theory and projects by Linda Marsh. This class starts with the basics of Canva, which is needed for creating great quality designs. It also covers the typography and fonts and how to use them in layouts and designs. Then it explains about the role of photography in design and how to create emotional impact to your designs using photographs. And goes into the basic color theory, which is the most needed skill for a designer. Then finally, we learn about the basic layout principles, which helps in creating unique layouts to our design. All these classes are short and simple, and we also have hands-on projects to practice at the end of the class. Skillshare also has many other designing courses available. So without any delay, you can check out these Skillshare courses to enhance your designing skills. And also, wait till the end of the video where we have a special offer for you to get started on Skillshare. Okay, once you have created a PDF,
we can now go to the final step, which is to convert your PDF into a flipbook. So to do that, we need to create an account on a website called 𝗈𝗈. 𝗈𝗈 is an online platform that will help you convert your PDF into a flipbook. So to create an account in 𝗈𝗈, just click the link below this video and it will take you to this site. Now click get started. And here you can use your Google or Facebook account. I'm going to choose Google. And select your account. Now give a username for your account. Then click on this box and click sign up. And our account will be successfully created on 𝗈𝗈. Now in order to convert a PDF into a flipbook, we need to connect our 𝗈𝗈 account to Canva. So to do that, just go back to your Canva account where you created the PDF and click share. Now click on more. Search for 𝗈𝗈 here and you can see the 𝗈𝗈 icon. Just click on it. Now click connect. And here it will show you the 𝗈𝗈 account. Now just click connect. Then click accept. And your 𝗈𝗈 account will be connected to Canva. Now choose the number of pages you want to convert as a flipbook. So just go here and click here to select all the pages. Once you are done, just click done. And then click save. Now your PDF will be converted into a flipbook. As you can see, it's done. Now to see your flipbook, just click here. And then on the flipbook here, just click on it. And here you can see that we have successfully created our PDF. You can easily read the pages on the flipbook by clicking on this. Now to see the flipbook in full screen, just click here. And if you want to zoom into the page, just click here and you can zoom into the page by moving your mouse. Okay. Once you're done, click publish now and click confirm and publish. And you can see that we have successfully created the PDF flipbook. Now, if you want to share the flipbook with others to read, just copy the link, then click here and the link gets copied. Now you can share this link with others and anyone will be able to read the flipbook just by clicking on this link. I'm going to share this link via Gmail. So to do that, just go to your Gmail account. And I'm going to compose an email. Now to add your flipbook link, just paste the link that you copied before. And once you're done, just click send. Now if you go to the person's email inbox, you can see that they've received an email. Now if they open it, you can see that the person has received a flipbook link. Now if they click on the link, they can see the PDF flipbook and then click here to read the next page. Okay,
so that's it guys. This is how you can create a PDF flipbook. Now as we said earlier, we have a special offer for you. To get started with Skillshare, the first 1,000 members who join using our link will be getting a free trial of Skillshare for 1 month. and you can get access to all the Skillshare courses. Also, make sure you click the subscribe button to see more videos from us. So thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Take care. Bye-bye.